How's it going, dudes and dudettes? Welcome back to Madden.
Keep in mind, Madden 17 might be coming out soon.
Oh, the joy and wonder that Madden 17 is even the possibility.
Well, I'm going to be a cheer.
The possibility of Madden 17 being in existence is a problem to me.
Why? I look like a freaking cherry.
Okay, yes. So we're doing random teams again, and
we did
this is actually
the best of two teams, and I got the Cardinals, he got the Steelers. So
yeah, this is actually the first gaming video that I've done in 3 weeks. Last game I ever played on this channel was Slitheroe, and that was 3 weeks ago. Go check out that video.
Yeah.
It's a very decent video.
In your opinion, I don't remember.
In my opinion. Mm-hmm. Yeah, in my opinion.
Hey, we got the Super Bowl again.
It's okay.
We got the Super Bowl again. Super Bowl, whatever that is.
That'd have been a cold, so if I cough a lot,
I have to live with it, so.
I feel sorry for you because you're probably gonna get you're probably gonna be the next one that gets sick.
And then I have to pitch sometimes.
Yeah. He plays Little League baseball.
Major League.
Major League. Sorry.
Something.
Sorry if I sound tired. We just got back from we just went on a walk and we're
I rode my bike.
Well, I'm kind of exhausted.
Hopefully
we don't get copyrighted for this. Hopefully. I doubt we will. You know, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone could get copyrighted. Oh, he's so ugly.
Ben Roethlisberger.
Well, I hit skip, but it didn't skip at all. So I'm guessing I get the ball first. Cranberries.
I actually have been playing this game a lot. Not a whole lot, but just like, you know.
I get the ball first.
I'm playing it more often, and I'm noticing that I'm starting to get better at this game, score-wise. And
jeez, you are so slow. Like, holy crap, you're so slow!
Remember, when I first started this game? Remember?
Madden 15?
All the way back to Madden 15. Remember how bad I was at that?
No.
You don't remember how bad I was at Madden 15? That was terrible. And I think in this one, I lost every game, and I've still lost every game in this game.
But I don't know what it is. There's something in my eye. I don't like it.
Have you ever been just out walking, and then next thing you know?
Oh God! Oh!
Have you ever been out walking somewhere and then next thing you know, just randomly a bug comes like kamikazes right in your eye?
No.
You've never had that happen to you?
I've had one die in my eyelash.
Yeah, I've had one like dive straight into my eye and I got like impaled by my eyelash. And
which is kind of weird because
you can see it dangling by your eye and it's just not very pleasant. And it sucks because I've actually gotten a few of them in my ear.
Oh my God! Whatever's in my eyes, nope. Killing me.
The ones in the ears suck because you have to like try like digging it out. Digging like the corpse out of your ear. And sometimes you can like cram it into your ear and you can cram it down even more. Yeah, that kind of sucks. It's very unsettling. Oh. We're watching a lot of the game games on the list.
Ben
Roethlisberger.
Ben your mama's burger.
He wants a burger. So feed him a burger. Because he wants one.
Why?
He wants to chow down on his hamburgers, so bad. That's a very, very interesting last one. Because... Oh, wow. That took me on an adventure. Wow. Right. So. Okay. Listen up, team. We can do this if we just believe. We can do this together. We're all in this together. Throw it. Yeah! Oh.
Oh, that's sick,
catch with sick. I still call it though.
You know what else I've noticed?
Turkey?
What?
Turkey?
No, not turkey.
Chicken?
No, not chicken either.
I almost said it.
No. One thing I've noticed in that all of these Madden videos, the one team I play as the most is probably the Steelers.
You have your
the second one would probably have to be the Eagles.
You haven't played as the at all.
When we played against Robert, we did. I think it was us. Right? Or was Robert the Steelers? I don't know. I'm gonna have to look back at that video.
It was like the Packers.
Packers versus Steelers.
I don't know. I haven't watched your videos in a long time.
Go. Oh.
Hey, that's a first one.
At least I make the first down. Also, it's been a while since we've seen you, gaming wise. I mean, yes, technically you made a return in the.
You made a return
in Miley versus Connor, but that wasn't a gaming. Oh, that wasn't a gaming video.
Mm-hmm.
It's been like forever since I've had you in a gaming video.
This is like the only
team
together
once.
Yeah. Ow! Oh, that was a spot hit my head off. The door thing.
Also, make sure to go check out NetherDude Gaming. I'm planning on...
Don't check it out. It's dumb and boring.
I'm planning on making some sort of a Super Mario Maker video for that. I was originally going to do it today, but then I had to go out for a while. So...
Yeah. Oh my god, what is in my eye?
Again, like I said, I'm not going to upload as daily as I do for NetherDude Gaming. Hey, you can still check out my playlist on there for Prop One. If you're into that. Yeah,
are you ready to
punt
this one?
I honestly don't know.
They say like it's going out of bounds, they're not gonna let you return it, but when you kick it, like when you score a touchdown and you're gonna go kick it out of bounds,
yeah.
They say like the field is like 50 yards out.
Yeah, I got you.
They say it's like 50, I don't know how wide, but they say it's 100 yards long and like 50 feet wide, and they can't kick it in. I'm like, well, if they punt it away, they don't say that. It said, oh, he kicked it out of bounds. Not going to allow that dangerous return to return the ball. Ow!
Oh. That's a nice. Thank you, me. So smart. Yeah. Okay. Not cool.
Frick. What? Ooh, you cheeser. Says the catch was made. Nope.
Oh my god.
Go. You're so slow.
So I just go after the one guy that's running past me.
You know what I mean?
There's not a whole lot of talking going on.
I don't care.
It's very silent.
Should I go for two?
You're asking me, the losing team, whether or not you should go for two.
Should I go for two? That was too close. You should like so totally put subtitles in this video.
Why?
Just in case if you can't freaking hear what I'm saying. And like it'd be That's funny if you put Velociraptor noise in the background and all of that.
I guess so.
What the heck was that?
I guess so. What?
You did that. You did what I did.
That was the sound of my lips coming undone and making the sound, which was. Yeah, I'm the Joker. Jared Leto. No, not what was his name?
Who?
Who's the Joker? I forgot what the. Was it Jared Leto? Was it? I think it was Jared Leto. The Batman, not Batman, the Joker from The Dark Knight. Whatever, I forgot what his name was.
Nope. I mean, probably.
If his name's Jared Leto, I think Jared Leto's the new Batman. Not the new Joker. I don't know. Let me know, because I completely forgot who that was. Going for it.
Literally! Ooh.
I think I'm only going to add subtitles for, like, sound effects we do. So, here we go.
God, he looks sunburned. Ben Roethlisberger looks sunburned. Not even lying. Are you serious? How did you figure out that you little... I didn't know. I don't even know how I didn't intercept that. That was... That's like saying, you're in baseball and the ball gets it right to you. And, like, you catch it. For like a second and then drop it.
Your time's running out.
No. We're. Feel like it's fake.
Yeah, I feel like it is too. No. Okay. Apparently not.
All right.
Come here.
Not slow. Oh my god.
Oh, that was kind of violent.
Why was Patrick Peterson?
I don't know.
Out there. He's a defensive freaking quarterback.
It's a good question, eh? No, 14-0.
Yeah.
Yikes.
First quarter.
I do good once I'm not recording, but when I'm recording, I apparently suck major balls. So.
Watch your language.
Oh, come on! You should have went down the first time I tackled you.
Elbow. That's how you know I'm not.
Oh! Did you say gay?
William Gay. Will.
You're so gay. Gay?
Gay.
hi. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Come here.
Harry Potter. chicken or...
Sorry if I just insulted any Harry Potter fans out there. I'm not a huge Harry Potter fan. Never found that to be quite interesting. Not into the whole... I'm not into the whole wizardy kind of thing.
But
then,
but yet you played in a play called Wizard of Oz.
I was just gonna say that.
Yeah.
But then I was in Wizard of Oz. That has everything to do with wizard. With said wizards.
With wizards and
witches,
magic and witches.
And witches and magic shoes and magic crowns and...
Ah! I forgot I was running. I could have gotten you somewhere.
And people made entirely out of tin and... living scarecrows and
stuff.
Lions that
okay,
can walk like humans and talk like humans. And a realistic dog kid. It was a good play.
Super, super kid looking dog.
Hey, Dorothy.
Oh.
Hey, Dorothy.
That scream was so cracky.
So, okay. Hey, Dorothy, I noticed that...
I noticed that we're filming you. Well...
I noticed that your dog kind of looks like a... kind of looks like a kid.
A human?
Kind of looks like a human. I mean, I'm not sure. I mean, I'm not the only one that sees the...
Yeah! Man on man blitzes. Okay. That's not even a thing at all. I might be wrong. I'm like 98%.
I'm definitely
going to
add in subtitles to this video. Hopefully.
Pet pee!
Yo, that wasn't really cool how you did that. That wasn't...
I'm sorry to any of y'all Steeler fans that just intercepted the ball.
Pet pee!
That looks like it would be fun. They make it look like they're fast, but they're like speeding it up.
You look like you're like the Flash.
Yeah. They sped it up because the guys are so slow.
It made it look like they're fast.
Yeah.
Barry!
Barry.
Yeah, it's a Flash of another Barry.
So we can eat him?
No.
Shoot.
If you ate him, he'd probably be too fast for you to swallow. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Put me down, please. I can feel the...
I'm gonna give myself pass protection.
I can feel the lol comments now just pouring. Sick.
I think I have them on my Madden phone.
Kind of.
Why? It's only the first one.
I just feel like we just need time out.
Sure you do.
Shut up. Reception
on second down, but not enough for the first. Of course it is. Third down. The Cardinals will line up with the first down markers right at the 23-yard line. Open.
Did you go anywhere? Like a foot?
1 yard. I might not be going for it. Don't run a blitz, please. Man, people that would jump off... people that would jump off sides would get me an automatic first down. What the heck was that pass? What the frick was that?
told you I was going to cough a lot, guys. No.
Suck that. Suck that. Suck that good. Suck it. Where'd that ball go?
What if we just don't want to, huh?
If you didn't know you want to.
Yeah.
You do suck. You're the king of suckers.
I am the meaning of bad things.
I've punched this heater enough times to bend it.
You literally put a dent in our heater down here. Like, seriously, it's got, like, a big dent in it. I can't say my N's because I'm so stuffed. I'm so stuffed up right now.
Ooh.
I got injured.
The running back got injured. At least it wasn't your QB.
We'll be back with you with part 2.